Hello guys, happy new year, it's 2012, 1st of January, and we've got no idea what we should have done today, so basically we're just going to update you on Callum's membership status as we run through the short fact.
Now I must say, I have made quite a bit of progress so far. I think I'll
I recommend you go group lock.
Yeah, that's but anyway, I have made progress. I've got a few more parts to my cog suit recently.
Cool. How many do you need more?
I need 4 more, so after this I need 3 more. You can tell I'm amazing at maths, can't you?
Callum's nearly finished his Daisy Gardens.
No, I'm not sure.
Well, you've got that legally completed Aces Garden suit task.
Yeah.
Which we would have worked on, but we couldn't find a lot for in Aces Gardens. And Callum probably would have died anywhere else.
Yeah, I tried it with 2 other people
Callum,
know.
Callum, just lure that, like, vibe.
Alright. Yeah, I went in a 5-story cog building with 2 other people I didn't know. It didn't go down well.
Was that the one I watched?
Yes it was. It's fun.
It's funny because they died.
Laughing at people dying. How awesome are we? But anyway. Yes, I do now.
Yeah, no, you never told me that. A minute ago, I checked your gags. I was like, wait, what? You get level 3 lure.
Magic.
I just heard a pig. Go left.
I kind of forgot my left and my right.
No, because I said left, yeah. You were facing me, so it would mean you're right.
Mm-hmm. Even still. Yeah. Must say that golfing yesterday was funny, wouldn't it?
Oh, that's hilarious. Absolutely brilliant that golfing.
Damn it. Well, you don't get knocked back with squirt, do you?
Yeah.
Alright. I felt like saying that.
Yeah, so Callum, what do you want to do tomorrow? We can go Grand Prix.
Yeah.
But if you haven't noticed already, if we look at Callum's laugh, he's at 44 and he's at low pitch.
I'd say more medium.
Do you wanna look?
Yeah.
Callum, are you training for 2 now? Did you say earlier?
Yeah, because what are my next choices? Then my third choice.
And
yeah, drop, trap, and tune up.
Yeah, and you're training for tune up at the moment, aren't you? So drop and trap, which is up to you.
I haven't even started getting gag track.
Well,
yeah. No, wait, no, no.
I'll let you take care of that. It's Lur getting knocked back. Slice dog.
Oh, yep, got knocked back.
Yeah, if you're still not, if you not have no idea what we're talking about by knockback, it's a damage thing.
You were saying before you were interrupted.
If you're getting confused about what knockback is and stuff, it's the damage that some cogs will get if they get hit by sound. I think it's sound. Throw and squirt from after being lured.
Mm.
If you want any more details on that, just watch some coaching videos. You describe it pretty well.
Yeah.
He also describes why people generally don't. It's confusion. Why people generally don't do this route.
Cause it's don't worry, I got that.
That was stupid. I just lost 10 laughs. And I didn't even need to.
Yeah, I got rid of that goon anyway.
Because me and Callum are very clever, so we decided to play Toontown on New Year's Day.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. I would really save it for battling against the foreman, even though we don't battle the foreman.
We will battle the foreman, don't worry. We will get that far. I mean, you've got Lur. I don't. Which I massively regret.
To be honest, I should save my group Lures, seeing as I only have two left.
I wish I could save my...
You're really not doing well at the minute, are you?
No.
Hmm.
Come on, get hit. Hit the cog on the right.
Too late. Didn't let me switch back. It didn't let me switch back, okay?
I'd already picked the gag. Callum, go for the higher level cog. Well, he's gonna hit me. See what you do?
Meh.
Yeah, that's why I'm stealing the gag.
Oh, you're so hard. Anyway, let's push random buttons. Yay. Random buttons.
I could probably solo the factory if I had picked Lur.
Yeah, you probably could.
But I was quite young when I picked Trap, so I was only like 10.
Should we go?
Yeah.
Boing. Wow, some person who I don't know and don't care about is coming online. I know, right? Because they like jumping? I mean, who doesn't like jumping?
Jack.
Great one.
Jumping jacks. I don't know. What's that? Isn't that like star jumps?
Pretty much.
Okay, group look, Alan.
This is my second group lure. This I. Alright.
Big number 7 dude getting knocked back. And I guess he's on the right, so he really might. Right. It's recommended that you talk to a level 6 cog on these silos.
Yeah?
Because then the level 7 will. No. Oh, I'm getting confused now. I'm confused myself. Because that's what best ones do. They confuse each other.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I confuse myself.
I'm just naturally confused.
They're right.
Simultaneous. I like it.
Really?
No, it just got walked back instead.
Right, you take care of the lock of 605.
I'm getting worse. I know, right?
I actually didn't do any damage last time.
Bada boom. 100 damage.
Unless you can't kill the level 6. The other level 6 in the beginning.
I find that hard to believe.
Yeah, you got it.
No, sometimes you can defeat them without them even flashing red. How does that work?
Guys, by the way, Callum is outraged by the fact that I changed my shoes on Toontown.
Yeah, we had the same shoes and shirt, and then he had to change it.
Callum, I'm Callum. How many more trumpets do you have?
I don't know. Okay, that glide hand is just wrong. I have four.
Okay, trumpet. It's a bugle, isn't it? Not a trumpet. Because there's a massive difference. I mean, in Spider-Man, it's a daily bugle, not a daily trumpet. That's the biggest difference ever.
That'd be a pretty weird newspaper. The Daily Trumpet. I'm just picturing that in my head right now. The Daily Trumpet. I'm perfectly sane, don't worry.
Callum?
Yep.
In the final, in the forum. Forum?
What?
Foreman, in the forum.
Yes.
Use a bugle.
Right, Matt, you go have a look at the door. Not this one, the other one. Hee hee. I get to push the big shiny button.
I get to use a level 7 gag and not let you get any gag points for your cog bar.
No?
I'm not at me. Oh jeez.
You're battling factory foreman.
Yeah, I know.
Wait for me! And this guy.
If you use a bugle, then we can take out three.
Mm-hmm.
If it hits.
Yeah.
Callum, if you had a foghorn, we could have owned them all in one.
Yeah, well, I haven't had as much time on here as you have, Matthew. So I can't.
I've had Supercon for a few years.
Since year 4, I believe, so that's 6.
I found out about Toontown when I was watching TV and the advert came on.
Yeah, and then you told me to watch the advert, and I'm just like, whoa. You can become a cat in a robot suit. So that is what I shall become.
Okay guys, so that's the factory. We can take a look at Callum's battle stuff.
That was the most awkward silence I have ever encountered.
What?
After I said I can become a cat in a robot suit, so that's what I would become.
You're not
creepy. Nope.
My amazing tune tasks.
Oh, blimey.
You are whistling.
Yes, I am. Upper left arm. Yay!